Hi, I am Mark Reichmann, and I'd like to explain to you how to solve a 3x3 cube with just one algorithm. More in-depth videos about the 3x3 and the algorithm are linked in the description. You must always solve a puzzle in a certain order, from the center to the outside, like the mechanism. So we solve the center pieces first, then permute all the edges, then orient all the edges, and then permute and orient the corners. To do all this, we use this algorithm. Up, up, down, down, but also the mirrored and the backwards version. Let's begin with the centers. They have only one color and can swap places, so they are always solved. Easy. Now to the edges. We must permute them first. It doesn't matter in which order you insert them, but doing it in layers is the easiest. After doing the white cross, you select the right edges from the bottom layer and insert them. Like this. Their orientation doesn't matter, so I can place them upside down if I want to. Now we turn the cube over to the last layer. Three edges can be swapped, or four edges can be swapped in two pairs. You eventually will have to twist that side until it reveals how many edges are swapped. To not destroy anything we already did, we need a different approach. When doing the algorithm once, you exchange three edges around the corner. This is the same as rotating a corner on the ready cube or professor's cube. Imagine this situation on one of those puzzles. Three edges are swapped. What would you do? This. Down. Down. Up. Up. So we just have to mimic the ready cube moves to solve the edges. To solve the case with the four edges swapped, you just have to do this twice. Just play around with it. Now that we permuted the edges, let's orient them. We can orient two if they are next to each other, like this. Down, down, up, up. Now we turn the cube, up, up, down, down. And now these two edges are oriented right. This works because the algorithm not only cycles three edges around, but also twists two of them. Now the edges are all done. We have to put the corners in the position. To do that, we repeat the algorithm 3 times, so it only moves corners. 1, 2, 3. As you can see, it moved 4 corners. It's easiest to first complete one face and then worry about the rest. Now the white corners are in place. We can take the corners out of this layer and insert them back as well. We can now turn the last layer to change the place in which the corner is inserted. That way, we can sort the corners. When we repeat the algorithm 2 times, the corners stay in the places but are rotated. The trick is to search for a face that has multiple wrong corners inside. We then perform the algorithm twice so that the corner is facing the right way. And then we turn the upper face. So then we can work on the next corner. We must repeat the algorithm as often as it takes to dissolve this mess, even though one corner still might be unsolved. Now the cube is completely solved. And we only did it with one algorithm. Whoa!